Building on the performance of its predecessor, the 2010 1400 GTR incorporates new touring features and adds the latest rider support technology, delivering both impressive performance and comfortable long-distance touring potential. The 1400 GTR stands apart from its rivals. The motorcycle incorporates KTRC, which is Kawasaki's first traction control system. This rider aid ensures that the bike maximizes rear tire grip even under the most difficult circumstances. Kawasaki's unique three-way control of airflow, ignition timing, and fuel delivery ensures that the KTRC system operates smoothly and minimizes the effect on the bike's riding behavior. The system is capable of handling long stretches of bad roads. Above this, the second generation K-Act coactive braking system offers better braking performance under all riding conditions because of an advanced braking ECU. Another novelty is that the rider can now select from two modes to suit riding situation or rider preference. The windscreen is taller and is now electronically adjustable, keeping the rider protected from the elements. To further add to comfort, heated grips come as standard equipment. The new bodywork ensures smoother airflow, better engine heat dissipation, and more view in the rearview mirrors. To encourage an environment-friendly riding style, the 1400 GTR now features an eco-ride indicator, which lets the rider know when fuel consumption is favorable. Apart from this, an added fuel economy assistance mode can be selected, which switches the injection to a leaner fuel map, prioritizing fuel efficiency. All in all, the new 1400 GTR adds more comfort, more rider aids, and more technology to an already potent touring package, making the 1400 GTR your best traveling companion. Purposely designed for youngsters and mini-moto enthusiasts, Kawasaki is happy to announce a new off-road mini-moto for 2010. Removed from the hustle and bustle of the city, even simple bikes can offer a great deal of fun. Kawasaki recognizes this and therefore designed a new play bike based on the current KLX 110. Numerous upgrades make the new KLX 110 even more fun to ride. To start off with, revised settings for the 112cc single overhead camshaft single cylinder result in a more powerful engine. The new 4-speed transmission means more gear selection to take full advantage of the more powerful motor. Revised rear suspension offers increased bottoming performance, whereas roomier ergonomics accommodate a wider range of riders. Above all this, revised pedal and lever design further facilitate maximum riding fun. With the addition of handy new features like an electric starter and the Kawasaki automatic compression release system, access to fun is easier than ever. The ZX-10R has proven to be a highly successful shootout winner. For For two consecutive years, the 10R has won many comparison tests, including the SWA Super Test. Nevertheless, Kawasaki have noticeably upgraded the machine for 2010. Designed to offer a high-level base package with the stock engine and chassis performance to satisfy even professional racers, the already potent Ninja ZX-10R receives some technical fine-tuning and a revised styling package for 2010. The new front cowl gives the Ninja ZX-10R a strong family resemblance to its smaller sibling, the Ninja ZX-6R. Above this, new inner fairings provide a tidier look around the handlebar area. Adding to the effect of the minimalist bodywork, sharper new side panels use a greater amount of black to make the 10R appear even more compact. A new muffler design contributes to a tighter looking appearance. Metallic grey paint, a dimpled finish, and a minimalist end cover add a touch of class and contribute to the muffler's smaller appearance. For 2010, the 10R also receives a new design Öhlin steering damper, and revisions to the transmission shift mechanism offer improved shift touch. What remains the same is the potent base package, including the super smooth 200 horsepower engine with ram air engaged, the KIMS engine management system, the flickable handling, and the excellent feedback from the chassis. The Kawasaki philosophy of giving the rider ultimate control and above all, maximum rider excitement is still firmly incorporated in the new Ninja ZX-10R. Imbued with technology tried and tested on Kawasaki racers, the Ninja ZX-10R shines on the track, especially on fast, flowing circuits. Although designed to offer maximum rider excitement on the circuit, the same qualities that enable its high circuit performance make it fun for sport riding on the street.